Alright, so you're watching BShifty Gaming TV. We're in Dirt Rally again today. We're going to do another hill climb, Pikes Peak. Oh, back out. I want mixed surface Pikes Peak. All stages, full course. We'll go with the Peugeot 405 again. I don't even know if I say that name right, but that's how I say it. And today, because it's the same course twice in a row, I'm going to give the InCar view a try. Because I do love the InCar views in games. I generally find it easier to spot my line doing the InCar view. But at the same time, I love the out-of-car view because I love watching the car dance around as you're driving it. But we'll do both, one in-car, one out-of-the-car in the chase cam. Get this bowl at me. Alright. Run one. In car. Thank you. windshield there at the back quarter. Felt like it was pitching. Oh, man, I almost rolled it. I always miss that braking. One's complete. 9-10, that wasn't very good. Though, it's probably gonna break. Better do some repairs after hitting that thing. Yeah, I did some radiator damage this time with that rock. Good thing it was at the top of the hill. Run two, I'll go back to chase cam. get viewers view of both cams. Let's go. Oh, I should have smoked another bowl. What's going on?
Thank you.
Pikes Peak, mixed course, or mixed surface, or whatever you want to call it. Full run, thanks for watching. And I'll be back soon with the full paved course.